for people who want to make the same move or make such a drastic or like international move, I think your why has to be really strong. Like, why do you want to do it? Because there's going to be so many ups and downs and challenges that come your way. But I think my advice would be like, if there's even a glimpse of chance that you can, like, go for it, you know, like those challenges, they come with rewards, and the ups comes with the downs and the downs comes with the ups.